have no memory of my brothers or sisters or mother or father. But I was stolen as a child and dropped into the jungle. And I'm just on my own with nobody else there. Oh, very confused, very alone. I just really felt very lonely. I was hungry. I could die from starvation. You have to think about food every day, where you're going to find it. I rely on these animals, the monkeys, bananas, whatever was falling in the floor, and I just ate this fruit. And eventually they became familiar with me because one of them climbed over my shoulders, which I was really surprised. He came down the tree and he landed on my shoulder. I thought that was nice. I know, I feel accepted, you know, I feel like somebody wants you. I thought that's how I'm supposed to live. Just have to stay where I was, and I was hoping that somebody coming for me. I'm happy, I got a roof and food. And I got a family, and that's the best thing happened to me. There was many times that I felt I had to fight to be able to survive. I didn't feel afraid anymore.
I ain't afraid to die anymore. I've done it already.